good, everybody? Welcome back to another My Damn Toys video. Today, ladies and gentlemen, I don't have a whole lot to say right off the bat, man. I mean, it's pretty obvious. We all know. You know why you clicked on the video. I'm sure you guys want to know what my reaction was to what took place tonight or last night, whenever you're watching this, guys. But CM Punk is finally back in professional wrestling. He showed up last night, AEW Rampage, and he is back, man. He is back, and he is in AEW. I mean, honestly, like, when you look back at it, like, if you just take it all in or you try to grasp it, it doesn't even make sense, man. Like, if you try to grasp it, if you look at everything and you go back to, like, a couple years ago or a few years back, and, you know, you look at WWE and, you know, you talk about all the different talent that's on the independent scene, and then you got CM Punk, who was retired, it's kind of like pick feds are, like, coming to life or something, man. Like, AEW is a legit dream fed right now with all this different talent. This is just a small selection, man. And also, we're gonna get a freaking AEW Unrivaled Collection CM Punk figure, so we can write that one home. But what a great way to cap off my week of COVID, getting finally feeling back to normal again with a CM Punk return to wrestling. So I'll never forget this ever. Honestly, you know, I was supposed to be there in person. Me and my wife were gonna buy a ticket. We were gonna spend the money. We were gonna go to Chicago to witness this in person. I wish I could have done it, but I contracted COVID, wasn't able to go, so I had to watch it on my TV. And it was just as enjoyable, but I would have liked to have been there, no doubt. But me and my wife still enjoyed the show, you know? However, CM Punk is back in wrestling. I honestly don't even know what to say, bro. This is like, that was one of the best moments I've ever seen in my entire life. One of the best wrestling moments for sure that I can remember. Just one of those that's just up there, man. The crowd was electric, the people in tears, just soaking in the moment. You know, with all the, you know, finally having live crowds and just the way the arena looked and how CM Punk looked and all the rumors and everything like that. I mean, don't get me wrong. It probably would have been better if he had just come out and it been this like big thing, but I still think it had all the effect it needed, man. It is just a true breath of fresh air. A lot of people are talking about the winds of change, and you can kind of feel it, man. You can just feel it. I don't know. They got a lot of something special going on there, young man, and CM Punk being in AEW is absolutely massive news. It's the biggest news in wrestling. It'll be the biggest news in wrestling all year. It'll be the biggest news in wrestling probably the next 5-10 years. I don't know, but CM Punk here, man, he came out. He had some great things to say. I was literally glued to my television when he hit the freaking Indian style in the middle of the ring, man. You heard the pop. Darby Allin and CM Punk confirmed for All Out. Oh my God, man. This is just insane. Just the whole way they did it. They had the ice cream bars, the new shirt. I mean, this is why we love professional wrestling, man. This is why we love professional wrestling. This right here. I mean, just look at your star-studded cast. We have such a, like, Adam Hangman Page, Cody Rhodes, Aleister Black or Malachi Black, Kenny Omega, John Moxley, Darby Allin, Miro, Chris Jericho, MJF, and the list goes on and on and on and on with the potential matchups that we can get for CM Punk battling it out. I'm sure Bryan Danielson, Daniel Bryan is probably shortly to follow. I think Buddy Murphy is also joining AEW soon. I mean, dude, this is absolute insanity. I don't even know what to say. There's just so much going on right now in wrestling. This is the best time to be a collector, a wrestling fan. Like, this is insane. I don't know exactly what we're gonna get out of it. I don't know, you know, all the ins and outs and all the details, but CM Punk being back, man, just that is just something that I didn't think I'd ever see. Like, I know we've speculated about it on the channel so many times before. We've discussed, you know, returns and stuff like that. You know, we watch action figure pick feds and we watch things, and it's cool to do these fantasy bookings and stuff. I mean, now I guess I could do a fantasy booking video on CM Punk, man, but oh my God in heaven, I can't believe that the man actually came out. Like, everybody, you know, you always get those rumors, CM Punk's gonna return to the Royal Rumble, and this person's gonna, you know, CM Punk's gonna return here, Punk's gonna return here, but it finally happened. And I remember when these rumors came out, or these speculations and these things came out, I said, I will not believe this ish until that man is literally on my TV walking down the ramp to the ring. And what happened, Brad? There it was. But man, I just can't believe it. I honestly cannot believe it. I popped hard for it because I do, like, me, my wife, we both have COVID, so we had to watch the show alone together. So the reaction video, I did film my reaction, but it's probably not very good. First of all, I'm coming off COVID. Second of all, it's not like I had a big group of people to react with like other people do, so I don't know how good that'll be. But dude, I can't even believe it. Can you believe we're gonna get a CM Punk figure? Like, what body mold are they gonna use? You know, what parts are they gonna use? How sick is it gonna be? How good is the true effects gonna be? I've seen some customs, but I think that Jeremy is going to knock that thing out of the park and everything like that. So we will have to see exactly how the AEW figure comes out. I know they're gonna be getting worked, they're gonna work on that as soon as possible, and I don't know what series we'll probably across, you know, they'll probably speed jack that thing. They'll strap a rocket to it so we get out here fast as possible. Or it'll probably be like a ringside exclusive with some sick-ass Chicago packaging and the t-shirt and stuff. I could see that happening as well. But Darby Allin and CM Punk will do War at All Out. That is going to be such a beautiful sight to see. I just can't believe it. I think everybody is like me right now. You're dumbfounded. You don't know what the hell is going on. And man, it's just insane. Like, I just CM Punk versus Kenny Omega. What did you just say to me, Brad? We could have CM Punk versus all the AEW roster. Like, just pick a matchup. Pick a matchup and we're ready to go. I just can't believe it. It's the most insane thing I've ever seen. If this doesn't get you hyped, man, I don't know what will. And what's weird, it's just a truly all-star cast over there, man. The AEW roster is absolutely stacked. It is absolutely stacked. And now we can get all these dream matches. We can get CM Punk versus whoever you want, man. The promos are going to be great. When he came out there, man, and he was talking about his story and stuff, he said that he was going to tell even more and he was going to break into it more. And he has, you know, he wants to be featured on Dynamite, on Rampage. He's going to be featured on the pay-per-views. This is a full-on return, and I can't wait to see where it goes and how this evolves AEW and the audience that this brings back to wrestling in general. And I know there's some people that just left wrestling altogether when CM Punk left, so him coming back is going to be huge, and I know that, you know, him being here is going to bring back a lot of people, and it's just, oh my god, man, I just can't imagine how good TV is going to be, how good everything's going to be with CM Punk on our televisions, and him coming back, and just the impact that's going to have across the whole landscape of wrestling. I don't expect WWE to do anything different. They'll probably just keep on doing what they're doing. I expect SummerSlam to be a good show, but I don't think it doesn't matter what they do at SummerSlam, Brad. Like, they're probably going to return Lesnar or Becky Lynch, and that's all great, Brad, but I don't think that's going to hold a candle to what AEW did tonight and Tony Khan did with AEW and CM Punk. There's just no way. It's just crazy, man. AEW is just such a thrill to watch. The figures are fun to collect, and don't get me wrong, AEW is far from perfect, but dude, if they don't make it fun, they make it absolutely fun to, I don't know, they just bring a love of wrestling out in me more than WWE has here lately, for sure. But put Darby on a little skateboard action. But oh my god, man, I can't even breathe right now. It's just insane. It's ludicrous. CM Punk is in AEW. Would you have ever thought it? I know we've speculated, we've talked about it before, and we've mentioned it and things like that, but this is a real deal now. I can't wait to see him in the ring. I know we're a little ways from that. I think just a little over 2 weeks from that, but man, oh man, absolute insanity. But anyways, guys, I had to get on here, give you my first thoughts, what you guys thought about CM Punk's return. I just can't believe it. If my reaction video is any good, I'll put it up, but I don't know if it's even going to be any good, just because, again, it was kind of, he just came out, and it was just my reaction. It wasn't anything crazy or anything like that. It was probably pretty boring, so I probably won't upload it, but I just wanted to get on here, give you guys my thoughts, and see what you guys thought about it and everything like that, guys. But thank you guys so very much for watching. Let me know what matchups you want to see for CM Punk. Are you excited for an Unrivaled Collection figure? I'm sure. I don't know what the status is on that. I don't know if, you know, because he's in a different company now, can they make figures of his, you know, 2011 looks? Like, is that a thing? Can they do that? I've heard they can do that, so I don't know. We'll have to ask Jeremy or whatever the case is. Maybe they can make some classic Punks and stuff like that, but the future is exciting for AEW figures, for AEW wrestling. I mean, it's just insane, bro. I can't even believe it, but thank you guys so very much for watching. I'm getting out of here, man. Random shout out is going to go to CM Punk, because I can't believe it. I just am dumbfounded. One of the best wrestling moments that I can remember in recent memory. Just so exciting. Such a breath of fresh air. I cannot wait for the future and what we're going to get. But thank you guys so very much for watching. Let me know what you thought of CM Punk's return. What matches you want to see for him. I will see you guys in the next video. Thank you for watching, and I will see you guys next time. Peace out, and don't cross the line like WWE did. You cross